Good morning. This is Reverend Emmett Price, founding pastor of Community of Love Christian Fellowship in the Allston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. Let's take 2 minutes to pray together.
Most holy God, we thank you for this morning and for your continued grace and mercy. We thank you for your love and your compassion. We thank you for your continued faithfulness to your word as you promised to never leave us nor forsake us. And so today we pray for all the hurting hearts, the hurting minds, the hurting spirits across the land as we continue to see an escalation of violence. We are mindful that the protests that are going on in various cities, Charlotte in particular, have desired to engage peacefully, but yet they were escalated. So we pray that you would be the great de-escalator, that your grace and mercy would be sufficient for us, that your peace that passes all understanding would aid us in doing your will and doing it your way. God, we pray against the evil spirits, God, that have perpetuated continual violence against black bodies. But then also we pray your healing, God, that you would aid us in looking to the hills for our strength and for our courage and specifically for our hope. So God, we pray that we would release our anger, that we would release our frustration into your hands, and that you would aid us in moving forward in a way that's productive and righteous and holy. This is our prayer. We pray it in the mighty name of Jesus with a spirit of gratitude. Amen.
Always remember that no matter what you are going through, God loves you, and so do we at Community of Love Christian Fellowship.